Good morning. I am Jinu Jacob, scientist working in Department of Biotechnology, Indian Institute of Millet Research, Hyderabad. Millets are a group of small-seeded grass species belonging to the family Poaceae, which are mainly grown for grain as well as fodder purposes. These are one among the oldest grains cultivated by human beings. They can survive in varied environmental, climatic, and soil conditions and can be grown with limited agronomic inputs. The importance of millets lies in the fact that they are highly nutritious with really good quantities of protein, fiber, vitamins, minerals, etc. But like any other plant species, millets are also sessile organisms which cannot move from one place to another. Hence, when encountered with biotic as well as abiotic stress conditions, millet have to make molecular rearrangements from within the system in order to cope up with the stress. My research in the institute is mostly concerning biotic as well as abiotic stress tolerance in various millet species. One of the major biotic stress factors reducing the crop production in finger millet in India is blast disease caused by a fungus called Magnipotheca grisea. This fungus infects various growth stages of the crop, and when it infects a leaf, it leads to leaf blast, and when neck and panicles are infected, it leads to net blast and finger blast respectively. Under severe conditions, this disease alone can cause up to 40-50% of yield reduction in the crop. This is the same fungus causing blast disease of rice as well. And in finger millet, until recently, there was very little genomic information available. So initially we have tried to take the information available in rice and we're trying to find out the homologous genes causing resistance to blast fungus in finger millet. But now that the finger millet genome is completely sequenced, we are using that information in finding out resistance genes against this fungus in the crop, as well as we are studying the roles of various pathogenesis related protein genes in imparting disease resistance in the crop against this fungus. We have already identified several lines that are resistant and susceptible to blast fungus in finger millet. And one of the currently running project is also in characterizing finger millet Magnipotheca grisea interaction through transcriptome profiling approach. In yet another project, I am trying to understand the molecular mechanisms of seedling stress heat tolerance in pearl millet. Even though reproductive stage heat stress is a major reason causing drastic yield reduction in pearl millet, seedling heat stress is one of the major problems the pearl millet crop has to face in A1 zones of pearl millet cultivation. In that region, the atmospheric temperature during sowing will be very high, which leads to poor or zero germination, or the seedlings that emerge out of the soil will die eventually. It leads to a very poor crop stand in the field, and the farmer is forced to take up multiple sowings in order to get a uniform crop stand. So in this project, I am standardizing a protocol which can be conducted in the lab itself in order to identify the lines that are resistant to seedling heat tolerance. And at the same time, we are also trying to understand the various biochemical and molecular reasons that make pearl millet genotype resistant or susceptible to seedling heat stress.